Chain, Tram Omnium, 48 tooth, look keel pedals, 16 tooth Durace track cog, all city hub, D43 velocity on the back. This is, what is this, Solus, I think, Knight Rider Solus, Adamo Road TT saddle, or road saddle, double nose. Keeling. Bottle keys by Dell. Expandable. Ricky Pro Stem. Tonelli Antares Ergo Bars. Brand new 2018 Trek Gel Cork Tape. Fuji Monocog Carbon Fork. Vision Team 30 wheel, carbon stem, Garmin 10510, Lumina 700 Knight Rider, vintage X-Age fork off my vintage. This is from Shimano. I think they call this aero brake lever. I'm missing the hood. And Promax front brake with this is Jaguar SLEX road cable and S-Flex seat post valve extender. That is about it, my friends. Bye-bye. Pixie Bike Shop. Liking these ergo bars, not used to it, but still holding it down. Yeah. Ergo bars. Any of you guys ride it? Ergo bars who watch this channel? Do you like them? These ergo bars are maybe 6 or 7 years old, so they're a little bit different from modern ergo bars. They feel kind of like track drops, but with ergo handles on the bottom. As you can see, they kind of swoop down. But then there's an ergo flat part on it as well. Hopefully you can hear me. I got the wind muffin. It is dusk now. I'm riding the fixed gear. Can't coast, so I gotta pay attention. A lot more. Bye for now. Alright, 19 miles in on the fixed. Feeling good, feeling pumped. And the sun has totally set. I am underneath the freeway underpass. .4816 is treating me well. Pretty good on the flats, able to hold 18-19, and not too bad on these rolling hills. Not too bad, not too bad. So hopefully I can get in a long 50 miler or island ride soon on the fixed gear. I might have to do a little bit of handlebar adjustments, tweak the geometry a little bit with the fore aft with the saddle, and it'll be spot on. Cherry.